No, I'm going to chill out. Yeah.
More than 30,000 people are tonight off the hook. COVID fines wiped after a stunning concession from the government. Chaos at the airport as the Outback Wrangler lands in Darwin. His team turning on the media. A North Shore mansion up in flames.
Ooh.
His security video, hold the key. Former MP Darryl Maguire now facing criminal charges. Sydney's new masterpiece, our first look inside the gallery, rivaling the greatest on earth. And on Anthony Seibold's first day at Manly, the club backpedals on future pride jersey plans.
This is 9.